Good evening and welcome to our fall concert. If I could have anybody who's willing to stand up and shut the exterior doors of the auditorium, that'd be wonderful. That way we will lose the sound of the volleyball game and everything that's going on up the rest of the building. Do appreciate you coming out tonight. Just want to remind you, our concerts aren't very long. We appreciate that we have a full house now. We hope we have a full house in about 45 minutes when we're finishing up our concert. Just a reminder, if you do have your cell phone on, to turn it to silent or so it doesn't distract the students while they're performing their music. Well, once again, welcome to our fall concert. You're about to listen to the 7th and 8th grade band. Crossing, you can tell it's an overture because it has a fast section, a slow section, and then a fast section again. That was written by Robert Sheldon. This next piece, the sixth grade, who are now seventh graders, had actually started working on this one last year, and then they ended up not having time in their concert to do it. So I thought I'd pull out this year. I actually used this with the high school, with the municipal band last summer, too, this exact arrangement for the adults to play through. I thought it was a nice one to do. So I know not all the boys in the band love it as well as the girls do, but they all seem to sing it when they come into the room. So we hope you enjoy Disney's Let It Go.
Thank you. Thank you. Starry Night, which is a piece combined of three folk songs, which include By and By, Poppy Grows on White Oak Tree, and Fire in the Mountain. We hope you enjoy tonight's talk.
I'll show you the drunken sailor. Thank you. shut the door, shut the door, keep the devil in the eye, shut the door, keep out the devil. Light a candle, everything's all right. Light a candle, everything's all right.
Oh, when I was a baby child,
shut the door, keep out the devil.
Keep out the devil. Light your candle, everything's all right.